Fair Affairs New Zealand could be seeing the first signs of recession as MediaWorks shuts down commercial radio station Today FM. It's the latest in a series of media job cuts, and as Jacob Johnson reports, there are warnings other industries will follow.
This is powerful.
It's been just over a year since Today FM hit the airwaves, but this morning it all came crashing down.
They have f***ed us. And we're all going to lose our jobs, and the station is coming off air. We've got to interrupt. We've been instructed to play music.
We've been told to come, we're coming off
this
air.
This is it, guys.
Staff pulled into a meeting and told the station's owner, MediaWorks, was proposing to shut it down.
Frankly, we're gutted, we're disappointed. I love our amazing team. So many people do such great work at Today FM.
Some staff went to the local pub after what's been a turbulent start to 2023. Today FM was launched with a five-year plan in mind, but last week its boss Dallas Gurney quit, just a month after the head of MediaWorks, Cam Wallace, resigned.
The writing kind of could have been coming on that wall.
I know how tough the radio industry is, and this will be a tough time for them.
It's not just MediaWorks making tough calls. Yesterday, Sky TV axed 170 local roles. One economist says this is a tipping point and other industries will follow.
So we look at the advertising sector as somewhat of a leading indicator in regard to whether other parts of the economy could be going. The construction sector, I think, will be next to go. And this is the unfortunate byproduct of getting inflation down, is the Reserve Bank's dishing out those economic hits.
As for why Today FM failed...
Too much money had gone into the launch, promotion, marketing, and especially salaries. They got big names at big dollars, so they had a higher cost base.
That meant high risk. Still, the station staff were frustrated. They were told it could all be coming to an end at such short notice.
It was a big shock, but also it wasn't a surprise.
Here today, gone tomorrow.
Jacob is with us now. Jacob, is there any update about the station's future?
Well, since those final on-air comments you heard at the top of my story there, it's just been music playing on Today FM all day. Now, we were told there would be a message playing on the station at 5 a.m. about its future. What we got was a pre-recorded statement to say this is no longer Today FM and a new station will be launching on this frequency next month. Now, I've just had a statement through from MediaWorks in the last 10 minutes to say that even though they're taking Today FM off air, they're still going to be exploring options for a digital content offering. We understand there are around 40 people employed at Today FM. MediaWorks says they'll be working with the team to identify other opportunities within MediaWorks where possible and to support them in their next steps.